these guns are coming from in our community. And Mayor Summey and his police department needs to do his job.
The young man got killed. What the mayor got to do with that? How can he stop us from killing each other?